Okay. Hi everyone. I'm here with my little brother. He's playing Legos. Don't mind the mess. What are you doing?
Booking airport.
Yeah. Peace out. Okay. Talking about an airport, I'm actually going to the airport in like, because we're leaving in like not long. I haven't packed my bag yet because I have been so busy with uploading the video for you guys, which I am so excited about. It turned out so good.
Hi. And this airport is cool.
Hi. So as you probably have read right here, I'm going to the European Championship with my cheerleading team. And I feel the pressure. Just because last year they played third, and the year before that they placed first. So yeah, we'll see how this Europeans go through this video. I wish I were you guys right now, because you can just like skip the video right now and see how it goes, but I can't just because I haven't really performed yet. We'll see how this vlogging experience in Europeans go. Hello everyone again. So right now I am packing my suitcase. And it's kind of a mess right now. Just went to the store and bought a new suitcase just because I needed it. So I bought this like blue suitcase. I'm just gonna do this because it's messy. So here's what I've got till now. All packed and ready to go. Let's go. So right now we are at the airport hotel. And here's my little brother again. You're gonna see him a lot. And right now we're going to Starbucks just because we are craving Starbucks. I am craving Starbucks. Tastes very good. Today I'm gonna do
it.
This is the first time I've ever been doing this. Nobody wanted to join. We are at the market right now, and look how festive. Alright, it's not actually festive, but like kinda though. It's like, it's all so pretty. And we bought some stuff. I am having an Arizona in my hand. This is, can you introduce yourself? Nah.
You'll see.
So, that is basically what we're doing right now.
And it's hot.
Super hot. Super hot. We are walking out down to the leverage. Well, I don't know if you call that actually, but there was a lot of locks on it, and I feel like we could just call this the leverage. Like, I don't know what it's actually called, but whatever. So I'll show you guys what's on this bridge. Many locks. After this, I think we're going to out and eat dinner and stuff.
Pizza.
Pizza. So I won't probably vlog that, but I will see you guys later. Okay, bye. Hello everyone. Today is competition day, and I forgot to vlog yesterday, so today is competition day, and yeah. I haven't put my hair up yet, just because I'm not a fan of chair hair, but I'll do it soon. This is our like uniform, and we are competing at 3 p.m. Okay, and I'm very excited, kind of scared, but that's okay.
Yeah!
I am awkwardly gonna vlog now just because I'm tired and I'm packing, yeah. It's really messy, so I'm just gonna vlog really quickly and tell you guys that we placed fifth, and I am pretty happy just because we fell two times. It was like, it was not an ugly fall or anything, it was just a fall that was unnecessary, like, and like we didn't like show a perfect routine, and there was like a really hard competition, and yeah, so I am happy that we placed. So yeah, if you wonder which category I competed in, it was junior cheer co-ed elite. It's like the European championship, right? So you can't expect to win, like there's only three medalists and we placed fifth. So yeah, we beat a lot of other countries and we are one of the top five best in the European. Yeah. So yeah.